Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So ayan, bago tayo magumpisa, pakiclick na lang yung like, comment, then subscribe para sa susunod na pag-upload ko, ma-notify ko kayo. So ayan, maraming salamat. Guys, welcome to my channel. So I input already my video, so before you start, create a video like this guys. Hope you like my simple tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. So watch the video. And now we will find the best spot to split. Click the video, then split, then go to speed, then adjust, make 0.5, then click check, then click the video again, then go to adjust, click adjust, then you can adjust the brightness, contrast, saturation. So it's up to you guys if you want to adjust or not. Then after adjusting, go to overlay, then add overlay, then input this effect guys. So you can check the description and download it, then go to splice, then click filter, and then go to mask, then split, then adjust downward, then pull the arrow. And also please watch also my other tutorials using VN and KineMaster, and help me to grow my channel guys, and you can leave a comment in this video. Then don't forget to add animation guys. Click animation, then in, then fade in. Then click add overlay, then input this effect guys. So you can check the description, then enlarge the video, the effect, then go to remove background and chroma key, then adjust the color picker, then intensity, likewise the shadow, and then go adjust a little, then find the mask and then split, then pull the arrow downward, after this one click animation, then in, then you can input slide down or fade in. So it's up to you guys which one you want to use. Then we will adjust, click adjust, go to adjust, then also the brightness, the contrast, the saturation, so you can adjust that the color guys. Then play first, we will see the result, then click add overlay, then input this effect guys. So you can check again the description and download, then click splice, then filter, and then same steps, go to mask, then split,
click split, then adjust, then pull the arrow. Likewise, we will add animation, click animation, then in, then fade in. So that's it guys, hope you like my simple tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe. If you want to add another effect, you can click effects, then add effects. So that's it guys, see you in my next tutorial.